Okay. Let's pause for a sec here. As much as I'd love to say that my morning routine is disorganized, that's not really the case. Here's a more realistic version. I'm really tired right now. I really feel like sleeping for a few minutes. Wait, 5 minutes? That wouldn't do any harm, though. Yeah, 5 minutes it is. Ciao. If you knew my story word for word, had all my history, would you go along with someone like me?
I did before and had my share. Esto pa loco.
Esto pa loco.
Reto de la verga.
Sí, bro.
Sí. ¿Cuántas personas hay en la escuela?
Exactamente, no sé.
¿Cómo vas a verlo? ¿Mil? Mucho.
Ok. ¿Qué pasó ya entonces?
¿Ah?
¿Qué pasó ya? ¿Qué hacemos?
El acto cívico.
Acto cívico. ¿Qué es el acto cívico?
Dar honor a la bandera.
Ajá.
Y a nuestro país.
Ok, veo.
Eso es lo que te voy a preguntar.
¿Qué digo? No sé.
¿Te gusta la escuela?
No, para nada.
As mentioned before by my classmates, we start every Monday by doing a civic act in which we sing the national anthem. Classes normally start at 7, but the teachers are often quite late, so I usually just hang out with friends. Although there are some days where we actually get some work done, most of the time, teachers come late to class or are absent. But to be fair, most students aren't a discipline either. I'm here in Panama, mostly to learn Spanish and discover new culture. So, personally, not having a strict schedule benefits me quite a lot. It gives me a lot of free time to interact with students, which, indirectly, improves my Spanish and allows me to learn more about the culture. Overall, going to school in Panama is quite fun. But there are two things that I'm not too fond of. First thing is that there's no toilet paper in school. And the other thing is that boys can't have long hair at school, which is the reason why I did this. By the way, I made a whole video about this, so if you're interested, go check the link in the description. Anyways, back to the video. At 1:15, classes end and it's time to head home.
Ah, Jesus, it's so hot today. I'm sweating. Hola. ¿Cómo están? Oh, I feel better now. It was way too hot today. After eating lunch, I usually do the dishes. That's my job in the house, as I'm a really bad cook. What I do afterwards varies from day to day. I either edit videos, which is what I'm doing right now, chat with family and friends, watch series or YouTube videos, do my laundry, take a nap, and plenty of other things. It really depends on my mood. There's one thing I don't allow my mood to take over. Every day, I oblige myself to do some sort of physical activity. No, I'm not talking about this. I recently started salsa classes, which take place every Monday, and I'm really, really bad at dancing. The other days of the week, I either go running or go to the gym. I also try to stretch every day, but I often forget to do it. Then, when I come home, you probably know the rest. Shower, eat, brush my teeth. It's pretty standard, to be honest. To end the day, I read a book for at least 5 minutes, and that pretty much sums up a normal weekday. On the weekend though, that's when all the fun stuff happens. Before ending this video, I just wanted to thank all of the amazing people that have been so kind and welcoming, which really facilitated my integration. I'm really grateful towards all of you and hope to make the best out of the remaining 2 months that we have together in Panama.